tiptoe drive. I gotta check to make sure that works. Nice. Okay. I am so happy to be back. Thanks for watching. This is Ride Along for November. Oops, all the rest. 17th, 2023. We are going. Well, I am going to the movies. First, I have to meet a friend for dinner. That same friend is going to the movies. The other nice part is dinner and the movie is in the same plaza. So I'm happy about that. You don't have to go too far. And now I do have to wait for traffic. Nope, you are enjoying a day, afternoon, and or evening wherever you are. And our lovely third walk on the sun, planet Earth. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Sorry about that. And if you don't like the video, that's fine. Not everybody can be a fan of everything and everyone, which is okay. If you don't like the video, let me know in the comments what you don't like about it. And hit that don't like button if you don't like the video. Yeah, it's the one thing that people don't talk about is that don't like. Which I get it, because it has nothing to do with anything for that matter, number one. And number two, it really does not help get subscribers, watch hours, all that stuff, but still. Let's not be button. What's the word I'm looking for? Button discrimination. Let us all talk about all the buttons that are under the video. So, yeah, it's a gloomy day in the neighborhood. Which is unfortunate, but it is that time of the year. How is it in your neck of the woods, weather-wise? We've had rain, we've had, you know, cloud cover, as you can see. So, yeah, nothing good. From this point forward. The good part is we've had a couple of nice days. But now it's getting back to seasonal. And there's still, weather people are still predicting a white Thanksgiving. So, meh. We'll find out. American Thanksgiving is next Thursday. That, and don't expect a ride-along. Or Friday, for that matter, the Black Friday, the big shopping day of Americans. More or less, I do my shopping online, and that's it. Yeah, really. I don't go to stores that much anymore. I mostly do it online. The only time I go to a store is to pick up. And you're probably wondering, hey, how's that Backstreet Boys project? You'd be like, hey, it's going smoother than I expected, which is pretty nice. And I'm quite thrilled about it. Render 2. Yes. Render 2 is done. I'm on to render 3. I've actually taken apart. Some of the songs and put it in its own project area, rendering everything together, and now doing sound. And for the most part, the sound is coming out great, except for maybe like one or two songs, so I'm gonna have to do them separately, and one I have done separately, so I'm debating on doing the other one. The other ones, I should say. I don't know, honestly. I need to, and I'm more of that. But if I'm gonna be a perfectionist for this project, which I have been, which is horribly bad for me, because not only does it not do great for my OCD project. Oh yeah, red light drinking game. Starts back at that red light. So we have two red lights. Four people just went through that intersection, by the way. Going the other way. It's like, what are you talking about? You've done that before. It's like, yes, I know. So we're on to red light number 2. It will be red light number 3. We'll find out. We'll definitely find out. Now it's pretty nice day. I've been mostly doing the Backstreet Boys project. Red light number 3. Maybe. Nope. 2 red lights. I'll be okay. I want to see it with this friend particularly because she and I are Marvel fans, whereas Sandy and I go see and have a good time. Sandy would not as much, so that's why I'm seeing this movie with Audrey, the one friend that likes Marvel. Oopsies. That's so good. It's only dinner. It's gonna be late to dinner. Well. Yeah, actually. Oh, man. Just stupid traffic, that time of the year. Thank you. luck with that. People wanting to turn. Yeah, definitely good luck with that. I actually haven't even been paying attention. How funny is that? To the own game. So. Red light number 4. I'll have to check. It's either 3 or 4. So. The driver's side windshield wiper for my vehicle. Number the passenger. Stupid wipers. Oh, yeah. Go from one red light to the other. This is different. To red light number 3. Maybe. It's green. I didn't actually stop, so. Still 3 red lights. Unless everybody watching the video would be like, hey, it's this many red lights, so. Let me know in the comments if it's different. Actually, the low pressure that's going to be cooling down, one of the low pressures that are going to be cooling down, Western New York, the other one is around next Wednesday, and that is your local WNY weather report. This is red light number 4 coming up on. Oh, maybe. Which is really surprising. That's pretty great. That means I'm probably gonna get some going off. Which would be okay-ish, man. Red light number. What number is this? Is it red light number 4? Oh. Yes, it is. It was barely red light number 4. But it is red light number 4. Okay. Red light number 5. Yeah, the GPS wanted me to go sweet home down. It's like, no. And I'm just going DFB around and left on Maple. So, maybe we'll go home, sweet home. Depending on if it's easier to go home that way or not. So, anyway, I have some time to decide. I think they put up the tree because they were decorating this plaza last week. Maybe we'll be able to see the tree. Nope, don't look like the tree's up yet. Someone can't find their address. And now we wait. They're just that far apart, aren't they? They were just that far apart. That's about right for this area. I think the tree maybe. Oh, no, tree's not up yet. Everything else is. Well, just about everything else is. At least I didn't see the tree going by. I said that, and it's like, okay. So, five red lights. Someone said four or five red lights. Yeah. That's kind of cool. Oh. This is red light number six for sure. This is not working. God, stupid thing. There we go. Just had to move it. That's good. Oh, those are cute. Off in the distance, they have new decorations for the light poles. And a parking lot. So that's kind of cool. Okay, let's move because the light does not stay green long. Over the bridge. Yeah, it's weird. It's off of Sweet Home, but it's Maple Road address. Why are the red lights so long? Thank you. You know we're not gonna get through this because everybody just... Okay, thank you. At least I'm here. Beyond Marvel being good, I did enjoy the time with my friends, and I enjoyed the movie. Let's see. Make this way. Whoa. Go, go. What's wrong with my windows? Or window, I should say. It's either freezing or foggy, and I can't figure out which. If it's foggy, we'll do this. All right. And I got that done. Let's go on. I don't know which way I want to go home. No, I don't. Let's... let's try this way. It looks like we're going back out on there anyways. Yeah, I'll just go this way. Yeah, the Marvel movie is fine. Of course, any Marvel movie is good. I always enjoy myself when watching a Marvel movie. That's that same person that crossed next to me, crossed over and crossed over again. And more people are doing that, and I don't know why. It's unsafe. Don't cross over somebody. Cross behind them. Cross underneath. Unless there's nobody around, or nobody behind them, that is. I mean, how much dumb are you? Another night drive. Enjoy. Nope. Got that green arrow. Yay. Got all of those. And I do. And I get all the way over. God, for Christ. Yeah, definitely not good. Please wear colored clothing. I didn't see that person. I'm kind of shocked that the NFB doesn't have much street lights in the way of them. That's interesting. And as you can see on the right, sorry, they are starting to decorate for the holidays. May not be able to see them until they're up close, but there's a reindeer on the right. Two reindeer. And that's pretty nice. Nope. There's a reindeer. I'm shocked by the end screen scene at... in the Marvel movie, The Marvels. And yeah, I blew my mind when I saw something the first time in Doctor Strange. Doctor Strange. I think it's Doctor Strange. Well, the character is Doctor Strange. The hell am I talking about? Strange movie with Cumberbatch, multiple bunch of things, realms. Yeah, I'll think about it when I get home. But if you don't, let me know in the comments what the hell I'm talking about, because I sure don't. Anyhow, there's a scene in the end of that movie that's like a shocker. Because I forget certain aspects, and I always forget one particular aspect pertaining to Marvel. I always think of it as DC for some weird reason. I don't know why. Yeah, we're actually going to the speed limit now. That's what happens when it's about 8 o'clock at night. 9 o'clock at night, so. Yeah, that's cool. I do enjoy not being pushed around on the NFB. That's always great. I'm actually going to the speed limit by a mile. This is the second red light. Yeah, I don't expect to get too many more red lights. Because, as you can see, traffic is pretty much clear, which is nice. And yeah, I'm also going to be shopping between now and the end of the year for tech deals to upgrade the ride along. So, something to look forward to between now and the new year, which I'm enthused about myself. Yeah, that's a drop of information I wasn't going to share, but I figured what the hell. No, it's great to see your friend. I don't know when we're going to be seeing each other because it's already the next. So, you're just going back to college. That's pretty cool. I'm going to be an accountant or going through the accounting field. Me, I have my degree. Enjoying your day, afternoon, and your evening whenever you are watching this on our lovely planet Earth. Bed. Okay, this is about to get interesting. So, the red truck trying to get by the blue vehicle, but the blue vehicle is being outbought by another truck. Yeah, it's pretty nice time. I had Vietnamese food, which I don't normally have. Or have at all, for that matter, so that was pretty nice. I do enjoy the NFB at night more than I do the NFB during the day. Jeez. It's very quiet, let me put it that way. It's very quiet. Yeah, it's gonna go from in and out to blurry to non to blurry to non. Unfortunately, it's nighttime, and that's what happens. I almost got dashboard cameras for the truck at Kohl's. However, it wasn't 1080p. Damn! So, I ended up not getting. At home, so I'm not gonna stop for coffee. It's like, dude, it's nighttime. How are you drinking coffee? I'm like, I got work to do, okay? I got home, I still have work to do, so. That's why I still have coffee. And this time of the year, I usually do make myself 2 cups of coffee a day, so. Don't judge me. Don't like this part. You got deer crossing in the area and it's very dark and I don't like driving in the dark. But actually with my with my glasses that I have, it definitely helps. Go down in glare on all sorts of stuff, so that's the nice part. Okay, yeah, actually those headlights that you see are 50 times better with my glasses than they are in the camera. So it definitely helps cut down the glare. Okay, now I'm being pushed. Put some distance between myself and the driver behind me. Yeah, it looks like, okay. Well, all right then. Yep, okay. I believe this is red light number 3. I've been kept track. Let me know in the comments, the red light number you have. To my knowledge, this is red light 3. Could be red light 4, I don't know exactly. But we did pretty good. Everything worked out okay. My brain's like, what the hell with that end credit scene for the Marvel movie. That's a great end credit scene. If you know what I'm talking about, let me know in the comments. Don't spoil it though for everybody else. But basically, you go to a Marvel movie to watch the end credits. To watch the Easter eggs at the end. That's why you go. I get it. I'm there too. That's a really good storyline. So. This person on the right of me is not going to get too far because myself and the white vehicle ahead of me are just out of reach for this gentleman, the person that passed me. And again, I have headlights in my mirror yet. I'm actually going to be slowing down so they can get by me. Ooh, it's nice out. There's not much in the way of clouds, and I actually see a star. That's great. Yeah, nobody can see the star in the movie, in the video, I'm aware. But take my word for it. With semi-country, we've got stars. With, what was was my cabin, we'd have a lot more stairs. However, the light pollution from Buffalo is leaking in, and I'm very unhappy about it. Damn light pollution. Thanks for watching. If you haven't already, don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. I am Dave, your driver for this evening, afternoon, and or day, depending on when you are watching this. An hour planet Earth, that lovely third rock from the sun. Don't forget to keep watching my channel as things are always coming up. Almost any spaces. So that's the next part. I give updates every now and again to projects and whatnot. Also, the gaming chat has actually been pretty good on updating too recently, which is pretty nice. Did I not forget to turn on my lights? I normally can see them from the window. Alrighty. Okay. Open two doors. And warm in here. Chilly and cold out there, but it's expected. It's Western New York in the fall, which is nice because it was giving my brain anxiety not having cool temperatures. It's like, Dave, what? It's like, yes, my brain's like, it's fall, it's supposed to be cold. That's that. I wonder where I put my other key. I don't have a key, nor a...